Oh yes, the yellow sharpness modifier is back. Hit a monster in the head, 32. That's about right. Hit it at the end of the attack, only 22 damage? That doesn't seem right. What happens if we hit at the start of the animation? Only 19? That is a huge difference in damage, and the reason why is a hidden mechanic called the yellow sharpness modifier, which is meant to sort of handicap you early on in the game. What this does, according to my test here, is that if you hit at the start of the animation, which is usually what's going to happen, you only do 60% damage. If you hit during the middle of the animation, it's 100%. And depending on the weapon, it's actually more liable that you'll hit at the end of the animation, in which case you'll only do 70% damage. So yeah, the skill like Bludgeoner level 2, which says plus 10% attack power when your sharpness is yellow or lower, is pointless. Now I have tested it to see if it removes the modifier. It doesn't. So this skill is basically only useful if you do it at level 3 when you're doing green. What it does is it adds 10% attack power to green, which isn't so bad because if you look at the sharpness modifiers, green does 1.05 times attack power, blue is 1.2, so it certainly helps close the gap, especially because weapons that use Bludgeoner level 3 generally have really high raw and a whole lot of green sharpness. But yeah, the difference can be really bad. I mean, look at the greatsword, for example. We're just doing an overhead slash, 53 damage. If we get in too close, which is often the case, only 32. It's a huge difference. 32! Now imagine if we charge that up, but how big that difference becomes. So we'll do a level 3 charge. If we're a little close, 90 damage. Seems like a good amount, right? Nope, because if you're using a green sharpness weapon or if you're hitting at the right distance, you do 150 or more. So yeah, it is a trap. Don't use yellow sharpness. This is a reason why yellow sharpness at the beginning of the game, which you cannot avoid, is more powerful than when you are able to make green sharpness weapons. Because the green sharpness weapons ultimately are more powerful. Not only will they bounce off less, but they don't have any type of negative modifiers like the yellow, orange, or red does. So yeah, moral of the story, don't let your friends use yellow sharpness if they have a choice. Avoid it like the plague because it's always been like this, and I don't know why the game doesn't explain it. And bonus time, if you really want to know the motion value, the head of the training dummy is 100% hit zone. So just use a yellow sharpness weapon with 90 attack, use a petal lace that gives you plus 10 so that you have exactly 100 attack. Just make sure you hit in the middle of the animation and boom, 32. That's the motion value. 32% of your attack power is the motion value for this particular attack. Just be careful to hit a few times because, like I said before, you do have that yellow sharpness modifier if you hit at the wrong distance. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this quick little PSA video. Hope you guys are having fun, and until next time, happy hunting with green sharpness or higher.